Well, Aaron Rodgers is the latest athlete taking issue with Trump's assertion that his lewd comments are merely an example of locker room talk.
In last weekend's debate, Trump brushed off his Access Hollywood comments about kissing and grabbing women as locker room talk. During a conference call today, the Packers QB says he's never had that kind of experience off the field.
I haven't heard that kind of conversation in the locker rooms I've been in. That wouldn't be very well received, I don't think.